our Michelob Ultra walk-off interview, Rob Fisher with Jaren Jackson Jr.
Jaren, we've seen that play before, but it's called something else. Call 13, is that what we got tonight?
Yep, he called me, answered the call. You know, it was hectic. I really didn't know how much time was left because I didn't have enough time to look at the clock. He was pressuring me. But I felt it out. I saw six at one point. Had to go for it.
Just no doubt in your mind, you were taking it to the basket whichever way you could.
Yeah. I knew there wasn't going to be a seam there. There wasn't going to be any room. So it was however I was going to get it done. What up, Chief?
You know I had to come up in here.
LG.
Welcome to San Antonio.
Okay.
Jaren, you dug yourselves a hole in that first quarter, but you were able to battle back again. What turned around for you guys? What started going well?
Scotty's back. He was just keeping the pace calm, keep everything cool, bring the ball up, getting steals. Every time, you know, something broke down, every time they threw a pass that was a little high, he got a steal. So I'm glad he's back, man. Really changed the game for us like he did when we were in Miami.
You guys are getting better as a fourth quarter team. Is it all the experience you've had in clutch games this year, or what do you put that on?
A lot of nightmares, a lot of great things too, man. So it's whatever, man. Whatever gets it done.
Well, Jared, congratulations. Great game tonight. Nice win.
For sure. Appreciate it.